annual Eucharist procession of Mangalore Diocese was held from Milagros Church to Rosario Cathedral. Prior to the procession, Mass was offered by Bishop of Mangalore, Dr. Aloysius Paul D'Souza, at Milagros Church. In his homily, Father Pius James D'Souza, Superior, St. Joseph's Monastery said that the people of Mangalore Diocese organized the Eucharist procession to thank God for all His blessings. All are together here. Jesus is everything and we need His help in everything we do. Eucharist is celebrated in Mangalore, but in some places it is not. Without Eucharist, there is no meaning to Christians. It is a symbol of unity, whether in family, workplace or among neighbors, he said. A person who unites people has faith in God. We need to help the old and the sick, for by serving them, we can serve God, he added. Nearly 10,000 people, including priests, nuns and the laity, took part in the procession. The entire program was managed by Vicar General of Mangalore Diocese, Father Dennis Morris Prabhu, Milagros Parish Priest, Father Valerian D'Souza and Rosario Parish Priest, Father Stanley Govius. Father Francis D'Souza announced the names of parishes which made the highest collections for Mangalore Diocese. They were honored with mementos. The program was compared by Father Boniface Pinto and Father Vijay Machado, Father Henry Sequeira, Diocese Chancellor, Father Patrick Rodriguez, Father Richard Coelho, Father William Menezes, Father Anthony Sarao, Father Andrew D'Souza, Father Victor Gemello, Father Santosh Kamath and others were present. Once again, the main headlines. Fasts called off after Ashok assures of withdrawing cases. Dr. Virendra Hegde offers golden kalashas to Vitla Temple. The annual Eucharist procession, Milagros Church to Rosario Cathedral. This is all in this edition. For more news, keep watching V4 News 24/7, or you may also log on to www.v4news.com.